Brooke and Summer here
of the Girls with Glasses.
And today we're talking about things you should never say
to a pregnant lady.
Everybody has something to say to a pregnant lady.
Oh my heavens, we're here to help you out. If these things are starting to come out of your mouth, zip it!
Put it away. Ow, you're really carrying it in your bottom half. Please don't say anything about my bottom half, ever.
Whoa! And let's be honest, really anything that starts with whoa,
you shouldn't be saying.
Whoa, you look so big.
So like any day now, huh? No, I just hit 20 weeks actually, I'm halfway through.
Oh, you look so tired. Yeah, I look tired. I'm creating a baby here. And we all know that means you look not cute.
You are about to pop. Let's hope not, because that could get really messy.
Oh my gosh, are you having twins in there?
That's a triplet-sized belly if I ever saw one. I've done about 10 ultrasounds by now. One baby.
That's the last time you can wear that dress.
I can totally tell by your nose that you're having a boy.
It's, bigger. I guess you had a few too many donuts.
You're definitely having a girl, right? Because girls, like, it's just, you get so wide. Wide should never be used in a sentence when talking to anybody.
Wow, your body is never going to be the same.
I'm probably gonna go cry in the car now.
Thanks for making me feel awesome. Thanks for helping me feel better while I'm already feeling tired and huge. Thank you. You just freaking know how to make a girl feel good about herself. Here's a few things that you can say to a pregnant person.
Congratulations.
You look beautiful.
You're glowing.
Can I get you anything?
That's it.
Stop right there. Done.
It's perfect. Stay classy. And kind to those pregnant ladies.
Yeah.
All right?
Be aware.
Be aware.
There's some hormones going on in here.
Yeah, you're gonna hurt her feelings so fast.
Even if you mean well.
Even if you mean well.
Zip it. Zip it.
Yeah.
Send this to anyone who you think can relate or maybe needs to hear it.
Oh boy.
All right, you guys, subscribe, like.
You know what to do.
See you next time.